All right, this is going to be reacting to me pitching my freshman year of college with one of my teammates at the time. Live reaction. Here we go. Now you're storming at my house in the middle of the night. I'm trying to sleep. I'm not in love, it's just a game with you. I tell myself I'm not that into you. All right, what game are we doing? We'll give you the options here. Yeah, shout out to you, Scott, buddy.
Twice.
You want to watch me punch out Vaughn or what?
No. It's your first start.
My first start ever?
Was Fulton your first start?
No, Bakersfield. You want to do my first start?
Looks like you threw well.
1.1 innings, 3 walks?
I thought those were punchies.
No. This is my first college start, guys. As you see, I gave us a lot of length.
Wait, you gotta explain that. Oh, this is it. This is all the hitters you face.
This is all the hitters.
Okay, I was like.
So we start off here with. With John McKay behind the.
Johnny boy. Yips.
I mean, it doesn't look too bad, actually.
You're 3-0.
No, but like the rhythm? I think it gets worse as the year goes on.
4-0.
Yeah, well, because we want to make sure the double play is in order, so we put the leadoff guy on.
That's true. He looked like a threat.
Will Pickett is up to these days.
Probably taking fucking strikes. Balls.
That's there. Anyway, that's there. No.
No BGs. It's pretty cold for that. Kind of respect it. He's probably not playing anymore. Based on that.
Story. Oh!
Did you?
I'm gonna make sure the mic is at the right setting. Yeah, that's
a competitive pitch there, kid. See it, yeah. Look at you.
We punch him out?
Yeah, a little spinner.
Curveball?
Back on the breaking ball.
Well, I gotta replay that, guys. First punch out for the first college start here.
Back when you could spin it. No, this was good.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you, John. Give me the point there.
Oh,
wow. Staying in the yard, cold night of bagging early in here. Unlike some other balls. Rising at the top, you see that? Like, that's, I mean, let's look at that one. Let's look at that one. They're saying that's there. It's kind of ridiculous.
I don't think, yeah.
You sure think I got pulled? Like, okay.
You've got 3 walks and 5 hitters.
Yeah, but the guy's competing right now. Freaking thunder in the distance?
Yeah, all right. That's a good pitch. Don't worry, what's up, dude?
Yeah.
There's a little too much to be there for these guys. Looks like we didn't do something right there. That was your fault. Jake Ortega, that's my high school teammate. I'll see this one.
Jake Ortega?
Yeah. He's actually, I think he's still playing.
That's there.
Balls in his eyes. Balls out of his eyes. Good adjustment.
No, no. There we go. That's 83 with carry, boys.
Yes.
That shit plays. No. Give me that. That's a big left strike.
No, it's not. You have to throw strikes there, Michael. Oh, yeah. You didn't throw a single strike this fucking kid.
Well, we're going to look at that one. We're going to look at that one. That's there!
That's probably the best pitch you threw.
Let's run the numbers. I mean, that's just simply not there. That's just simply not there. This is there.
You didn't throw a single strike to him.
So, after that, guys, I got pulled from the game. I got relieved of my duties as a starting pitcher.
So we're going to go and find another.
It's so good. We want to save him for the next game.
Yeah, I think that was a Tuesday game. So coaches wanted me to be ready for Friday.
Friday, yeah. We didn't have a Friday start that year.
Yeah, so segueing into Friday. Or should we go Washington? This was probably the most demoralizing. So as you guys see here, I averaged 82.5 miles an hour. I threw five pitches. I threw one strike against the big, bad Huskies. This was probably one of the low points of my...
You only threw one hitter? Just like, yep, pulled?
This is probably one of the low points of my college.
Oh, you didn't even face like the dinosaur looking
guy. No, I faced this little guy. He didn't want to hit.
No.
But I remember the mound was slightly unoptimal for my lead leg block.
And hence the 82.
Hence the 82. I got a little yipped up about it, honestly. I really did.
The mound?
Yeah, I did. But a credit to Washington Huskies. When I pitched there in 2021 with Oregon State, the mound was much better. So thank you guys.
Sure, the mound.
And thus my velo was up 10 miles an hour.
I probably threw above 82 when I was there.
So, yeah, that's just a four-pitch walk, and then we'll see.
No, you threw a strike.
Five-pitch walk, and then we'll see it.
You threw a strike.
So, that's
it. It wasn't actually a strike, though.
Yeah, get out of here with that. So, guys, this just goes to show you, you can suck and still get into pro ball. So, all right, where are we going next year?
Let's get a little Cal State Fullerton here.
Yeah, yeah, a little Vanderhook action here.
Hooky.
This is the outing that really... turn the season around for the kid here. Oh, I yipped it again.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Mitchell Berryhill, this guy was like super fast, right? If I remember correctly. Here it is. Huh? It's just about inducing weak contact. It's, you know, you can make the game really simple on yourself if you do that.
So it's your boy, right?
Oh yeah, this is my boy. I went to high school with this kid here, guys. He was my shortstop.
That's the final.
So, we're a BABIP legend here, guys. It's just what we do. We're really filling it up here.
Holy.
That's there.
That's hard to hit like that.
He was one of the best hitters, right? That's there.
Who is this?
Isaiah Garcia.
Never heard of
him. Oh. Okay, should we run that one back?
Yeah, I mean, how do you give up a hit if that's a strike?
Oh. Change the eye level there. We're going to run that one back.
Let's talk about that one.
Let's talk about that. 85. Paint. Ha! Oh, I mean, he doesn't know what's happening. Change the elevation there.
Yeah, why would you go back?
With some Verlander-esque carry. It's kind of a banger.
No, the breaking ball is good. Breaking ball is good. We gotta get Brad running on it. What'd he do?
Alright, we'll go with this.
Punch out weird. Hold on, I'm gonna send a video of this with Brett and fucking striking
it. You know this guy?
Yeah.
Sorry, Brett. How to do it to you? Hang with him.
Just
hang with
him. We'll just run the strike out the last one. Hi, you, Brett. You're fucking trash.
Over under 84 on that. Over under.
Under.
Alright, hold on. Let's check it out.
No. I'm going. Yeah, under 84.5.
84.0.
Okay. There you go.
Last minute line adjustment from Vegas there.
See you, Brett. Well, I might have to refilm that one because
he's gonna be so thrown off. Some random strikeout from 2019 in a random game.
Yeah.
Old moment striking out someone from my high school.
Oh my god, he'll say it.
No, he doesn't have that juice.
I mean, he hit it as good as he could. Oh. It's pretty firm for 85. Look at.
Well, hang with it, Miles.
You're gonna get that.
Hang
one.
With it.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Love that. That's my guy behind the dish there. So pretty good outing there, guys. And that outing earned me Friday night spot.
There it is.
Well deserved, right?
Well deserved.
Well deserved.
What's the Long Beach? 5 innings?
Long Beach?
Yeah.
Okay. We got real track man data from Long Beach, too.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, wow. We drilled the first guy. I love that. Huh? That set the tone early, guys. Oh, that's there.
Yeah.
It's kind of slotted there.
Yep.
Like sweeper? Before the sweeper was cool?
Sweeper's a strong word. Oh, that's weak.
Wow. Yeah, that's just the most Long Beach thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, down the line.
Fourth like down the third baseline. It's like a ground ball.
Off the end of that. Like just an off me ball.
That's a Big West strike, sir.
Yeah. Apparently it's not. A lot of these Big West strikes are not being called.
We didn't have the Long Beach shift on, so we didn't have a guy down the line for the lefty down the third baseline. So, guys, keep in mind here, this is my best start of my freshman year, and we start off with a hit-by-pitch, a double, and what looks like to be a single here. But, I mean, 87.5, guys. This is strange.
Whoa.
This is cheese.
The kid was,
kid was kind of letting it go here. Kid was kind of letting it go.
87.5.
This is the out... Side note here, after this outing, I had max deadlifted the day before. And for some reason, that was my thing from every start before. I would max deadlift the day before my start. Do you remember that?
I think I remember you telling me that.
Changeup? Back when the kid threw a changeup, we give up another end of the bat single. Can I have to play it here? What happened?
I don't know.
Someone got
it's not like they've hit a ball well off you.
No, we're that's why we...
This is Big West baseball.
Hold on, we gotta look at the strikeout. You see that pitch five, how high it is? That's carry.
Breath.
Oh. I think he called a strike.
Did he call a strike? Why you?
Whoa! Yeah. Hold on!
That's hold a firm 87.
No. Let's hear that one again, because that was different. You don't even see pros...
That was 87.6, that's why it was different.
You don't see pros...
Hey, that was 87.6.
...have this smash factor right now.
No.
It's got some life through the bottom of the zone. It's got some life through the bottom of the zone.
It looks like 100. Oh.
Turn
a little. You can see it's throwing a little more intent.
Yeah. You can see the progression. No, you really can, though.
I know. Yeah. It's crazy.
It's interesting.
I mean, when you throw biscuits.
I mean, when you're... When
it's
you're
hard to lay off.
Sitting 87.5 with 12 inch, 20 inches of carry, guys. Or it was a single, like, but I'm pretty sure he pimps it.
Hit it off the wall.
Yeah.
What a stash.
This guy.
Oh, he points at it, too.
Yeah, sorry, buddy. Yeah.
You hang in the there. Wall.
Hang in there. Big West had a rain of mustaches there for a while. You want to look at this? You want to talk about a sequence of runners on base here? Let's talk about a sequence of runners on base. 83-1 start them off.
83-1.
83-1. Kid was getting a little tired.
Yeah, that's
the deadlifts from the day before were really setting in.
God, you missed 83-1 down the day.
Yeah.
And the hanging break. Well, I'm sorry, banger.
This guy of Hazy just snoring mid. Yeah.
Hazy's really thrilled with your.
It's just a snooze fest.
This guy looks like he's trying to hit a fly. Like, what?
This is a big pitch here for the kid. Yeah. Yeah. Dog got scared. Batter got scared.
So non-compliant.
That's just like a sweeper before the sweeper was a thing. I mean, we got 8.2 times 2. We got 16 inches there of Sweep Johnson. Set 74. What else? Another punch out here? I remember this one. 84-8, still has it. 65 pitches into the game, kid still has it. Yeah.
Oh, I was going to say.
I'm not going to lie. I felt like when I...
I saw him so choked up, I was like, what?
It was two strikes.
Yeah.
When you're facing a power guy like me, you have to choke up.
I mean, 84-5. You're at 65 pitches in, you're still throwing 84-5.
It's impressive, I know.
Yeah.
I remember... Like, I honestly think I put every ounce I had into this baseball.
It was the hardest 84.5.
Like, yeah, it was like, it was like, I mean, look at the intent late there.
What are you looking for is the better question. Like,
look at the intent late.
He like dives over the plate.
Look at the intent late.
I just don't understand how that beats you.
Because the sequence, though.
It wasn't even the fucking sequence. It was like middle.
No, look at the sequence here. It's 5 straight 83-mile-an-hour fastballs. When you're facing a sequence of 4 straight 84-mile-an-hour fastballs.
Well, first of all,
with a guy that can command all one of his pitches like that.
You couldn't even command a fastball. Jesus. Was this kid in the starting lineup, or did someone get hurt? Someone got hurt?
No. He's in the starting lineup.
He's in the starting lineup. Wow.
See, we changed the eye level there.
Yep.
Took a little off. It was probably like 83.1.
Right.
And we ramp it back up.
Yeah, now he's late.
Get it in zone 84.5. Get it in zone whiff.
Catch up to the 84.5. Man, this guy's...
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, that's brutal.
So...
That's a quad.
Let's go to an outing that I really thought could have been my best outing. This Hawaii game. The kid was throwing cheese in this game. We don't have numbers.
We're at Pauly or
just, what? We're at Pauly. Let's just look at some of the...
Let's just assume it's like 92.
No, like look at it. Like it's getting on, guys.
Oh, well, Grant gets shortstop. There you go.
It's getting on, guys. Here.
Dude, that kid has no chance.
Oh, this guy was good. Remember Ethan Lopez?
He was pretty good.
Yeah. He hit some balls hard off me. I hadn't had someone hit my curveball like this yet. I was like, whoa. It's different here.
Yeah. Oh. I didn't pick that better face. Drew here.
Oof.
Oh.
Look at that little Conio finish.
Yeah. The intent was there.
No, the intent is there. And the velo was there, too. Honestly, I think I was throwing high 80s this outing.
Yeah, you can tell by all the numbers.
Which is... Listen, as soon as the radar gun stops working, I'm throwing harder.
Maybe our gun only goes up to 87, so that's why I couldn't register.
Yeah, that could be the case. I have another in-zone lift here, guys.
Ugh.
Another one bites the dust. I mean, that's just probably focus on academics.
Yeah, how did I ever give up a run in this conference?
I mean, the kid's got a string of K's going here.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, a little attitude off the mound.
Yeah, I mean.
And I got comfortable, right? I got come out in the...
Yeah, comfortable. Did it get in shelled?
No, I just ended up giving him a bunch of runs somehow. Like...
By getting shelled?
Yeah, it was 3-0. I get another punch out of it.
Were the other bases loaded?
That did not work. That was probably 83.
Yeah.
I get to the fifth, I get up a single, which is a little ground ball. Walk. Scotty Scott, line drive out. Ground ball here to tie the game. I was fucking pissed. I remember this.
We're up 3-0. How did it tie the game?
3-1. Two runners on.
Oh, it's 3-1 before that.
It's tough.
Oh. I don't think we're going to have one.
Well, that chased me from the game. But that was a good outing. USC is kind of cool. Just for Blake Sable is with the Giants right now.
Yeah.
And I mean, 88, guys. 88.
Didn't we punch him out quite a few times this weekend?
Yeah, I feel like he wasn't that great, but he's good now.
Coach's brother.
So I ended up facing this Ben Ramirez kid at Oregon State in like a big spot. And he had like a 10 pitch at bat with me and worked a walk, dude. I forgot I ever faced them.
Yeah. A. Hit it back to the bag as the pitch is bunted up along third. He is. Pops it up. Breaking ball. Just missed inside. Out there. Couple of looks. Third ball stays high. sneak a fastball past him. Another curveball and the back to haunt him. Here it's a leadoff single. Runner not going in the pitch. Turner wasn't going on the last 3-2 pitch. Again here, breaking ball. Looking for a big moment of his own here. Left-hand hitter. 3-2 pitch, breaking ball.
I don't know. Give me that. It's got to be there. Johnny Black Sauce? That's good.
The fuck?
Is my hold on, we gotta look at my dad shaking his head. That's content right there. We gotta look at that. Hold on. So, my dad is right here, guys.
Right above the NCAA.
He sees it. He's saying, make a play.
Guy's just disgusted.
That is the face of disgust. I don't know what happened out in right field, but my dad did not like it.
No, he wasn't.
But he probably should have been more concerned that I gave up an 105 mile an hour laser. Yeah. So
that was 105.
It looked like it.
Yeah.
It looked the part. It looked all of 100.
It was over. Yeah, I'll take the over. 100.
Oh God, Irvine.
Oh, yeah, you're throwing like 92
there. ESPN game. We gotta do the ESPN game.
Yeah.
We'll wrap it up on this. We just showed a few good games. Boys, this was an atrocious game. So to preference, the stadium gun at UC Irvine was
7 hot. Literally 7.
I think I averaged 85 this year, my freshman year. No, it had me throwing. It had me throwing like 90 to 92.
You didn't throw a fastball below 90.
And I was like, holy fuck, that kid's got it today. It just clicked for the kid.
Well, to be fair, Polante was sitting 97 to 100.
Yeah. And now he's in the big league, sitting 97 to 100. Gun was right.
So Gun was right.
Okay, here we go, guys. ESPN game. Kids definitely already yipped up once he sees the ESPN booth cameras down the lines.
A lot of pain. Look at how pure the field is, though.
Yips. Hang with me there, Miles. I'm going to need it.
Yeah. Oh, that's just not coming out good.
I know, it's just not. But I think it wasn't that slow.
I think you were like 84, 85 on the... Do it! Yes.
Basically, Maddox. I mean, he's not loving that pitch.
No, he's not looking forward to seeing that one again.
But they control their own destiny. Never mind. The 2-2 on Peabody. That's up the middle. Come on, Coos. Come on.
What was that? It's like the nicest field we ever played on. How is that possible? I kind of want to send that to Kuzma.
Okay, Brandon Lewis. This guy had fucking juice. Yes. This kid had juice.
But,
he's not biting for that top of the zone here, kids. That 85. I mean, it just looks like he's going to do some damage on the
other side. Oh, the leg kick? Yeah, man. Yeah, that guy looks, yeah.
GTO with him in two.
He's got sunglasses on. It's like 6 o'clock at night.
Oh!
Did you?
I think he did. Yeah, we get him with the high change up there. Look at this camera work by ESPN here.
438? Just give him 438?
Oh, I think we just beat him. I think we just beat him.
I think he missed it. Oh. Three pickoff attempts.
Life before the pitch clock. That one
was Ryan in there. Was there three holes? Four holes.
Dude, this guy looks like fucking Luigi up there.
That's a great call. Luigi would hit left-handed.
Look at him, bro. Oh, God. This is... So occasionally our coach would just have me pick off seven times in a row. This is one of those occasions.
Is that the A move?
Yeah, this is all the kid had. This is all the kid had here. Let's see if I'm... Yeah, it's just not... It's just not accomplishing much. I mean, that's like a sunburnt Willie. You just can't beat it.
Yes.
He's really placing it now, guys.
Feels that as well, right? So.
Why you?
Oh. If only I could just do that. Oh, goodbye. Yeah, goodbye.
Yeah,
that's gonna hold plane there.
It's a quad.
Low stinger. Cut.
Low cut.
It's not bad. You can fall asleep too here. It's just terrible pitch calling, though. Like, I'm not gonna throw that curveball for a strike much.
Yeah, they shouldn't have called the curveball on the grass. They should have called the curveball for a strike.
That's there! The kid needed that.
You needed that. Someone just yelled 91 through 91.
Hold on, really?
Yeah, go back to the fish.
Bro, driven in 8. 91! Now it's 2 balls, no strikes.
Now it's... This is a tough walk here. That's just 2 outs. No, I think I walked the bases loaded.
Is this better or worse than you remember?
Taking all the way.
That was not bad.
Honestly, it's better.
That's what I thought. That's what I was thinking too.
Like as a whole?
Yeah.
It's definitely better.
Yeah, it's better than I expected at this point.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know why.
Yeah, it's not that. Like, there's moments. There's flashes.
There's flashes of, like...
Glory.
Glory's a strong word. But...
Runners in the corners.
Flashes of...
There's something there.
Yeah, yeah, it's not like...
It's not as bad as you make it seem.
Right. No, or, well, we make it seem. I don't know, I expected worse.
This dude gave me a quote. My buddy with the Angels, he said, it was his friend that had been with Jake Peavy, like someone on the pitching staff for them. He said, you're probably not as good as you think you are, but you're not as bad as you think you are either. Like when it's going bad.
That's very true.
Which is, you know, it's going bad here, guys. We've not walked the bases loaded. Let's see what the kid does.
Punchy?
If you're getting bored of this video, don't worry.
I'm not gonna
be in this game this much longer.
If it makes you feel better, this kid ended up being a PO producer, right? He is a BPA kid.
Breathing, just use the middle of the zone. I take a rip. First pitch in there.
That's just a bad take. I mean, I have thrown one strike in the last 7 pitches, but it's a bad take.
That's such a strike. You're like 6'6" and you get an 84 mile an hour fastball on the middle of the bases loaded. It's probably just swing.
Goes to 1-1.
Sword.
Man, cut right there.
Did you hear the umpire? It doesn't seem like he's getting squeezed here. Come on, buddy. Wow, I was just really trying to turn that changeup over. Just didn't. Not doing anything.
Turned it over.
Strike 3!
Oh, yeah.
We get out of it.
We get out of it.
We love a 30-pitch first inning. Alright, this is going to be our last inning of the night here, guys. No way, I pitched into the third. I did. Holy fuck. I pitched into the third, guys. Christian Koss, he was a pro ball guy.
Really?
Yeah.
They literally let everyone play for
a
while.
What a great person, man.
I mean, that's Bugs Bunny changeup right there.
Both lenses to be able to be the dad and the coach at the same time.
That's right? Actually decent. Yeah. A little layback on Porker.
Short stop for you, so you're about 0-2.
Says tie change?
Picks it up, finds up a seat. Good hustle by Kyle.
We got one out of change, please. Yes. Let me just walk on intentionally. It's probably the right play to walk on intentionally.
So it's funny, I made this TikTok video that went pretty viral, and I used a clip from this game. It was like pitching, like passive, and like trying to like play shit versus like pitching with like reckless abandon and like fuck you.
Yeah.
And it was a clip from me throwing in this game,
uh-huh.
and then me throwing at Oregon State in the UCI game.
Same. Okay, that's cool.
It's like a cool duality. All right, we're gonna wrap this up here, guys, with a nice bases loaded double. So if you guys are sucking out there in your career, just know that there's hope that you can become someone with a 5 ERA in high A in 3 years.
Is it a 5?
Yeah, I had a 5 this year. Dude. Hey, career minor league ERA is 3.6 or something with 100 punchies, so in like 80 innings. So.
How many pumps?
A lot. How many pumps given up? Yeah. 10 pumps allowed, I think.
10 pumps allowed. And 80 innings?
I think I have more. I think I have 100 innings, 122 punch outs. You can pull it up. Pull it up right now for the people.
All
right. We'll wrap it up here.
You're going to call me out.
Now Dogma comes up. First pitch in.
MILB, or do I use baseball reference?
MILB.
Runners at the bases loaded for the second straight inning. 1-1.
He didn't even hit that back then, dude.
Long one for Beasley.
Oh, that was actually a good effort.
One will score. Here comes another at third. Turning in is Lewis, and a stand-up double for Dogma. 3-run score.
Yeah, 101 innings. Yeah, 122 punches.
All right, guys. We just wrapped up the video. So if you're playing out there and you want to play pro ball and you've had some shitty years, this goes to show you that as long as you stay focused and put in the work and get a little lucky, you got a good shot. So hope this was entertaining, and we'll see you in the next one.